him out in our streets. There should not be children who don't have a roof over their head. So, you know, that's what the next 2020 council is going to be about. It's going to be about figuring out how we can harness all of the strengths of our city to address the scourge of homelessness.
That's mean.
And so proud to be able to represent this district and work with the people who live here. I can't tell you how proud it makes me and how humble I feel getting to do this work. I love public service. I think everything good about us is manifest in public service. And, you know, I believe in government, right? I believe that your government is there for you.
Yeah.